Yo guys, okay, so here's the deal for today's Custom Track Grand Prix. I wake up in the morning, I get my folders in my cup, and I go to record Mario Kart Wii for today. You guys can hear the music right there in the background. Now, I'm doing that, and I go check the comments of the Thwomp Cup. Here's my problem. With 42 thumbs up, I have the Demon166 saying Dry Bones and the Bullet Bike, because it's my favorite combination. On the other hand, with 42 thumbs up, we have Nintendo Drilly with Luigi and the Sneakster, because the Sneakster is an inside drifting vehicle, however he said the drifting is poor. Once again, with 42 thumbs up. Now, I have to record this right now and I don't know what I'm going to do, so this is what I decided to do. Well, I'm sorry, I had to record it right now and I can't wait, so this is what I decided to do. We're going to lead this up to a coin flip. What is this? Heads? Heads is going to be the Demon166. Tails? It's going to be Nintendo Drilly. I'm going to do this live on cam. You guys can see that everything is happening. There's going to be no cuts, no jumps. So that way, if there's somebody who doesn't get picked, know that it was just a chance of a coin flip. If there's another comment that I missed that had more thumbs up or less, I'm sorry. I didn't see it. I saw these two and I'm going with it. So without further ado, this flag has to go somewhere. I'm going to flip it right now. All right. You see, I'm picking it up. Let's focus. And what is it? Focus, camera. Focus. Focus. It will not focus. What the heck? Focus. If focus a little bit, it's getting there. I think it's tails. Oh, wait, I can just look up. I see heads, so that means it's tails. All right, so that means that Nintendo Drilly is getting picked. So, we're going to be using Luigi and the Sneakster in today's Grand Prix. Hope you guys enjoy it. Hope you guys like the video. Know that I did it as far as I can. It was a coin flip. And on the Demon166, maybe you can try again. Maybe I'll get to use my favorite combination in a later video. Thank you all for watching. Stay hot, guys. Like the video if you enjoy. And I'll see you next time. Well, I'll see you in like a jump cut after I put the video. Never mind. What's up guys, PK Sparks here, and welcome to another Mario Kart Wii Custom Track Grand Prix. If you guys saw the beginning of the video, you already know what we're going to be doing today. With 42 thumbs up, decided by a coin flip, we are using Luigi and the Sneakster. Now, I was told by Nintendo Drilly that the drifting is terrible, but it is an inside drifting course vehicle. I've never used it. I like the wheels. Shut up, train. Come on, this is what I get for recording in daytime. This is what I get for recording in daytime while it's hot. I'm not allowed to have my window open. But anyway, so right now, I like the tires on this thing. Honestly, I like the tires. But anyway, we have the speed is really high. The speed is insane. But everything else is subpar. The drift is mediocre. The weight is a little bit above, above average. Everything else is just sad. So I think we're going to be in for a challenge this time. I really do think we're going to be in challenge this time, especially with the drift being so plain and the handling being terrible. Yeah, this isn't going to be so decent. However, one thing you guys don't know is that we are going to be entering the Piranha Plant Cup, SNES Ghost Valley 1, SNES Koopa Beach 2, Rainbow Road Solar Edition, and Headlong Skyway. Whew! Let's get started. So as always, I want to remind you guys, if you haven't already, make sure you guys leave a comment in the comment section below, letting me know what character and cart, four-wheeled vehicle, you want to see featured in the upcoming Grand Prix. And if you see a combination in there that you like, make sure you guys hit that like button. Whatever combination has the most thumbs up will get chosen, barring I don't miss it, for the next Grand Prix. And as always, if you guys could, if you enjoyed this video, make sure you guys show it by hitting that like button. Let's try and get to 1,000 likes on this video. And I burn out. All right, so let's see just how difficult this competition is. Actually, this is decent. This is that's like a slowdown patch. Don't touch the brown. Oh God, no. Okay. That was decent. Now, isn't like a shortcut? I could have sworn I saw a shortcut right there, but I guess I was wrong. All right, drift, and yeah, there is something right there. Maybe we gotta break down a wall. Break the walls down! Break down the walls! Dang, I wanted to like turn that corner sharp enough and dodge that. So let me see if I can figure this out. I know you can. Oh, gotta get a boost! You need a mushroom for that! Okay. There we go. Alright. So the handling isn't that good, but when you drift, it's amazing. Alright, I'm fine with this. Oh, look, 5 laps. Alright. Who's that? That baby me? Get out of here, baby me. Oh, bananas again. Triple bananas. I'll take it. I will take the bananas. I miss back in Mario Kart 64 where you could get like a bunch of bananas was 5 bananas. I don't know if you guys know that, but yeah, back in Mario Kart 64, a bunch of bananas was 5, and that was like a huge line of defense. But I guess it was overpowered, seeing as how triple shells only came in 3s, and bananas came in 5, so they threw it into 3. But still, it's something I enjoyed. It's something I enjoyed. Mario Kart 8 is going to be so insane, like with the defense items, like you can be in first and actually defend yourself now. So insane. I can't wait. But speaking of which, if you guys can't wait for my playthrough, make sure you guys subscribe to the show. The show is actually almost at 1,000 likes. Subscribers, I should say. 1,000 subscribers. So if you haven't already, subscribe to the show. Don't miss my playthrough. If you enjoy Cousin Tracks, you're going to get a kick. A kick. Beam. Oh, I was going to throw that. Wario. You activated a... And then, of course, someone throws a red shell just in time. I wanted to throw my green shell, but he's just like, nah, Ouija. I was so close to lapping him. Whee! I wanted to jump off, but the stage was blocking me. But anyway, the sneaker is actually a pretty good combination. I don't mind it. The handling is bad. I'll give you that. Like, it's hard to edge over left and right. But the pure handling, decent. Look at the top 5 spots. Dry Bowser, Donkey Kong, Funky Kong, Dry Bones. It's like just deafened monkeys. Deafened monkeys, and Luigi is up top. And you know he's definitely afraid of gorillas and dead things, so way to just put Luigi out of his comfort zone. But it's okay, because we went through our comfort zone, and now we are sitting pretty in first place. And I'm very comfortable in first place. I actually just played this, on a future playthrough. A playthrough that's beginning tomorrow. You guys should, actually know, you guys already know it because I uploaded a video that said Choose Your Racer. So yeah, Mario Kart DS begins tomorrow. You guys asked for it and by a Twitter, well, you guys will find out more about that when you watch the playthrough. But yeah, Mario Kart DS is beginning tomorrow, so make sure you guys check that out. And I'm also doing a live, you guys know, I always gotta do a live stream when we do Mario Kart. Tonight is gonna be a custom track Grand Prix, so look forward to that. Another five laps. Okay, I'm fine with this, seeing as how it only took us 20 seconds to do a lap. Yeah, I'm kind of fine with this. Look at this cheap cheap. I'm playing Mario Kart. I lost the tune. Ah, well. Anyway, in any case, Dry Bones is coming off. Oh, he had a star. Okay. He had a star, but it's okay. He lost it. Let's go to. What the biscuit? Ball bite him. How did he do that? That's why he fell in the deep. Go get your fins and go screwing Aerial, you stupid Dry Bones. Anybody care about you? You ain't nothing. You just a dead. Oh wait, what the heck is Dry Bones going backwards? Dry Bones is. I think that fall discombobulated him. He definitely has some brain damage. Yeah, brain damage, Dry Bones. That sucks. Look at all of them. I think they all fell, and then once they fall in the hole, then it's just all right. Let's watch Funky Kong. Funky Kong seemingly fell. No, he... Baby Mario just went off the... I don't know. Oh, God. That was terrible. Funky Kong and Dry Bones, they just... And Dry Bowser. The only real contender now is Donkey Kong. What just happened? It's like a Ouija with the wheelie not even caring. Rainbow Road Solo Edition. This is going to be fun. Look at this. Reminds me of Mario Kart 7, actually. Is this Mario Kart 7? I think it's Mario Kart 7. I'm pretty sure this is just Mario Kart 7. Solo Edition. This is Mario Kart 7. What do you mean Solo Edition? This is Mario Kart 7. And we got to do 2 laps? Oh my gosh, it's going to be awesome. How do we not get a boost like this? Wait, this is Mario Kart 7. Oh! Oh God! Oh look, he compensated for the lack of gliding by adding jump panels. Not even bad. Oh, whoever designed this is great. And we get to do 2 laps this time, not just segments. Woo! Fun, fun in the sun. Oh, I was going to save my mushroom for the shortcut you could take, but we don't have gliders. So we just gotta launch, huh? Okay. Launch! Oh, the trick panel! Trick panel! Look at this. Look at it. It's actually almost an exact replica, except it's, oh, we got a jump, a bounce panel! A bounce panel! Look like the moon! And we got something over there. Look like Minecraft. Oh, this is so decent! This is decent! Oh, the detail! Whoever created this, dude, you are a Mario Kart god. A custom track guy. Yes. Yes. Oh my god, here we go, here we go. Boost panel! Boost, boost, boost panel! Boost, boost! No power block, no! No power block, no! No power block, why? Oh, boost panel. Boost panel! You didn't betray me this time like in Mario Kart Double Dash. Oh, what the biscuit? Oh, okay, well, we could have got another boost, but I wasn't expecting that. Well, now I know what to expect. We got this in the next one. Alright, so we actually even got the craters, we got the chain tops rolling around. Oh, this is so decent. Come on, we got this. Daredevil! No, we don't got this. And drop out to taste the lead. It's okay, it's okay. We got this, we got this. This is so amazing. Oh my god, the power! He even lined it up just right. Woohoo! Stop for your right foot. Don't forget it. Alright, there we go. Alright, so we got no boost panels in here, actually. We can't glide, so we're just gonna fall. Oh, float, jump. Oh, biscuit! Biscuit! Where did he even come from? Looks like Dry Bowser fell. Trick right there. Oh, snap. Oh, power block. No, power block. No, power block. Why? Actually, no, that kind of helped. The bananas are going to be sprawled all over the stage now. Yeah, sprawling nanas. Sprawling nanas. Backflip. Oh, no. Oh, wait. Oh, did you see that? Did you see that? He just gave y'all the fist. Oh, not even bad. Ouija is a monster. Ouija is a monster. Let's go, Ouija. Let's go, Ouija. Let's go. Do it again. Do it again. And again. Show off to the world. See, I got first place. Eat my butt. I don't even know what I'm talking about this morning. Oh, man. Oh, all biscuits behind. Oh. No, I didn't want to. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen. I hit B, but I already hit the seemingly, I guess, the boost panel. I didn't trick. Oh no, it's not a boost panel. Maybe the one number four is boost panel. Well, now Wario has. Oh god, no! Okay, this quickly went from amazing to kind of bad. So we gotta catch up to Wario, who has a really good lead. And then we need to pass Bowser, DK. Then we gotta catch up to Wario. Oh god, random banana right there. Drop that right there. It's not done yet. We're not done yet. We're not done yet. Don't break my butt. Don't break my butt. You're breaking my butt. Get this. Alright. It's not over yet. Show him the fist. Show him the fist. Show him the fist. What the heck? I just stopped? Okay. So DK fell off. So we can just hope that Wario slips up or somebody throws a blue shell. Not likely. But yeah, if somebody throws a blue shell at Wario, then that'd be decent. Can we make it, make it, make it? No. Okay. That's cool. Oh, biscuit! I couldn't tell which way it was going. No. And of course, no one throws a blue shell when Wario is on first. All right. So I missed the, Woo! But I missed the jinx. That's good. Oh, biscuit, biscuit. Oh, wait. Maybe that made him fall off. No, it didn't. Oh, wait. It did. It did. He lost control. Don't you dare. Of course, I touched the one banana. The one banana. Like, you have no way of controlling your angle when you're in this tube. No! 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 What happened? I blame Baby Mario. I blame Baby Mario. My older brother when I was younger is foiling me now. He knew what he was doing. He knew what he was doing. That was the reason why I am. What the heck is going on with Wario? Oh no, he actually just made the turn. Okay. Wario messed up a couple times, and I could've came back. I could've came back for first place. I'm so mad. That's bullcrap. But the fact that they actually brought back Mario Kart 7's Rainbow Road and Mario Kart Wii custom tracks, so much props. So much props. Look at Wario, he actually just came back from last to first place. What the biscuit? Ugh. That's so dumb. That's so dumb. Whatever. Move on to the final course. This is still a great course. Definitely one of my favorites in the entire Custom Track Grand Prix. Headlong Highway. Okay. I feel weird that we actually did a Rainbow Road before this, so this must be something like insane. Okay, well, let's see what we have in store. I don't know what to expect. Look at Ouija though. Ouija looks ready. Ouija looks ready. It's a star? Is this like a stage for the devil? Come on! Come on, fatness! Ugh! Wario. Can you get hit? Oh, that's a boost panel? I didn't see that. I actually think that the bad handling that Nintendo really says with this card is going to be detrimental this time. But we're just going. Oh, yeah, there we go. But luckily, there's a boost panel right there. What the? Oh, that was a jump panel. I thought it was like a wall or something. Let me back. I actually got a hard right. Oh, a boost panel over there on the wall, but I don't want to risk that because we have bad handling. If we had the bullet bike and dry bones, then I felt more comfortable taking that. Maybe I shouldn't use my favorite combination into the Rainbow Road Cup. Maybe that's the thing. Maybe I should just like override anything else and just use the Rainbow Road one. What do you guys think? Should I like override it and just use my favorite combination for the final custom track? Don't worry, the custom track is going to continue though. There's still a lot that we have yet to cover. Because, I mean, if you guys remember, there was an update! Oh, that was a jump panel. Okay, so it's a question mark. Okay. What is this? What's this mean? I didn't know what that meant. Okay. Woo! Oh, boost panel again. Okay. Oh, we're on the outside? When did we get to the outside? What the? Whoa! Okay. All right, so we're supposed to do that. Okay. Boost panel. Not even bad. I didn't even see that there, but okay. Don't hit the wall. Dang it. Look at everybody. He's actually kind of slowing down. All right, so we're going up. We're going up. We're going up. So I'm guessing this is the lap. Woohoo! Stopping your left foot. Don't forget it. Can you get me inside, please? Get this trick off. Oh, no trick? Well, screw you, too. I guess it's just a speed bump. I don't want a trick anyway. So I think this is actually the lap. Yep, the lap. All right, so this is a pretty decent course. I like it. What was that? I think my niece is like, yo. Whee! Look at that fist pump. That fist pump is so powerful. And pelvic thrust. Oh, wait. No, should have done that. Ah, no. Fist pump. Oh, the fist pump. Best taunt ever. Best. As a matter of fact, I never give you guys questions of the days in custom tracks. So let me know. Comment section below. Tell me. What is your favorite taunt? What character has your favorite taunt in Mario Kart? Wii. Mario Kart Wii. Yeah! Oh, that was not a fist pump, but I'll take it. Yeah, we have a huge lead. Funky Kong and... Is that Peach? Are they running off the stage? They're running off the stage. Woo! Boost panel. Let's go down here to the side. Woo! Woo! Fist pump. Yeah. Let's do it. Woo! Fist pump. Oh, no. Backflip. Okay. Oh, okay. So if you get a lot... Oh, almost fell right there. If you get a lot of height, then he does a backflip. If you don't have a lot of height, then he just fist pumps. Okay. Decent. What are we doing here? Oh, God! Oh, okay. How did I forget about this? There's another blue panel over to the right side. Then we're going to wheelie right here. I wanted to wheelie, but I was still going downhill. Yeah, we kind of won this. Look at them, too. What, the biscuit? I didn't even see that there. Take that. Oh, I missed. What are they doing? Why are they even going off the track like that? Let's see. Fist pump. Oh, no, 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 no. Wow. Well, almost a perfect run. Almost a perfect run. Come on, hurry up. Low acceleration is bad. This is actually one of my favorite tunes from Rainbow Road. And off the track we go. Look at Luigi actually looking down like, oh, pooping. Alright, so almost a flawless run, but the last Rainbow Road was... It tripped us up on the last lap. That was bullcrap. But we came out on top with 57 points. And the next one is 38 points, goes to Donkey Kong. And look at Wario, even coming back from the brink of death to get in third place. That is not bad. Keep going on, Wario. Keep going on. But it is going to end today's Mario Kart Wii Custom Track Grand Prix. I want to thank you all for watching. Make sure you guys check out and stay tuned for my Mario Kart Wii live stream. You guys know whenever we have a custom track, we have a live stream going on. So look forward to that. Link will be in the description below. Don't forget to subscribe to my show for Mario Kart 8 and look out for my Mario Kart 8 launch party live stream. Once again, links will be linked in the description below. Make sure you guys leave a comment in the comment section below letting me know what character and kart combination you guys want to see featured for Monday's Mario Kart Wii Custom Track Grand Prix. Thank you all for watching. Stay hot, guys. And I'll see you next time.